squat warm-up for your run. So I want you to just drop straight down, try to keep those shoulders over hips as much as you can. From this position, take your hands, grab one wrist, and bring your shoulders back. And then you're going to pull yourself up. So you're going to try to open your shoulders as much as you can. You're going to drop and then pull yourself up. Drop, pull yourself up. Once you've done a few of these, add an actual pull. So you'll drop and pull, drop and pull. And you're going to feel how you're unweighting the body, holding the shoulders over hips, and how much lighter that pull feels. Then let go of your arms and pull with a hop. Drop, pull, and then you're ready to run. Thank you.